Okay.
Dear Heavenly Father, we all thank you that you blessed me, children of God. Now, Father, would you just bless us, please, for the blessing of our bodies today, O God. Now, Father, would you just take care of the sick and afflicted, the ones that the God that's not able to get around. Would you just touch their hearts this day, O God. Let them know that you are their keeper, your Heavenly Father. Lord, would you just bless our children wherever they are this day. The ones that fell in this world of sin, would you cause them to come to you, your Heavenly Father, to pray to you. Now, Lord, we ask you again that you bless us, keep us in the path of righteousness, lead us down that hope and all the sorrow while we live here in this old world. When you're through with us, dear God, take us home to glory. We give you all the praise in Jesus' name for his sake and ours. Amen.
Amen.